In this video, I'm going to show you how you can spice up your 12-bar blues with another juicy and groovy blues turnaround, something like this. So welcome to the Guitar Podcast. If in any case you have not subscribed to my channel, you can still do that from that, you know, link button over there and just in that corner. Yeah, because I'm sharing a lot of blues here, you know, just please do that. So let's learn this one. We have to play three notes, this G on a D string, A on an E string, and open B. So this one goes to the F sharp from G, and then F. Okay, these two notes will remain the same, but only this finger will go from this G to F sharp and F. Then you go to second part, which you're playing your E note on the D string, and then go to E7th. And for spice of the thing, you can just, you know, put your finger on this D note on the B string as well. So something like this. So let's see how you can incorporate it in the 12-bar blues. Let's take your 4-bar on A7, then 2-bar on the D7, then go back to the 2-bar on the A7, then 1-bar on the E7, and 1-bar on D7, and just one stroke over there, and then you go for this one. Let's see. Let's play the whole thing. So that was all, folks. Please like this video, comment in the comment box, and please do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and also see you next time.